Yeah, I'm not going anywhere, JR. I'm eschewing friendlies with Bob Money to commentate. And Bob Money is the most good-looking man I've met in quite some time. I mean, he's got the prettiest mouth I've seen. Oh, yeah, we got Bagel in the mic. Oh, my God. How do you say to that? Ridiculous, Bagel. Oh, we got this tournament. Let's go, Lovage. Who's called him a bitch? Wes has really been abusing that up tilt. Johnny regrets bringing Mango to the tournament. I don't know if you can hear him.
I'll buy you food, dude. Don't worry.
No tech from West. Not that it's an easy tech. Oh.
I hate when West thinks he's cool.
I know.
I know. Like, you know, the inner side of him, like, thinks he's cool. Like, right there, I know he smiles on the inside. See?
West is smiling as he listens.
Because he knows.
He's gonna get flustered.
He thinks he's cool, dude. I hate when people think they're cool. That was pretty cool.
Wow, that was rave. Ooh, that was mad cute. But that was not.
Nope.
Ooh, he's trying to pull a mango with that.
I grabbed. Oh my God. That was, ran him like
dash
nine
out of shield from reaction. Yeah, Oscar's not high this tournament, that's why.
Oscar's ready. Silver, ready to go.
Sweet spot. Oh.
You're dead. Never mind.
For all Oscar's technical prowess, he hasn't mastered the wave dash from the ledge with invincibility.
Dude, that thing's hard, dude.
Yeah, it is hard.
I never even try it. Like, I don't even want to do it. Only if it's like Falcon.
Nice.
Can't fight that.
What's that? Ah.
Oh, he tried to grab West. No respect. No respect. Shine him. Oh, he did.
And that's a stock. Oh, that's a nice idea.
Don't tell him that.
Yeah, the whole think he's a cool thing. It's like.
Oh, I could up air for like 30%. Protect the wave, bro. No, I love last stock.
No, Oscar's chasing it. He doesn't give a fuck.
Up air. Yep.
Ooh, get raped. Ooh,
up tilt,
call him a bitch.
Yeah, up tilt. Oh.
Yeah, and he keeps getting him with that.
Bam, called out his manhood. I hate being in that position against Falco.
Wes just must have fucked up. I don't know how he just got hit by a backer.
No, I got raped. This is what I get for giving Mango a raid, so. Fuck you.
Johnny's very upset because he shouldn't have held the edge. That's all.
And salty.
Then he, and then he stomped mead me at like 12%. So mad.
Damn.
Oh.
What? Shield grab this fool.
Shield grab the kid. That's bad for B. Oh. Oh.
Put spacing on that nair.
Messed up. The classic space animal. Dead.
Oh.
Read the roll.
Oh.
Dude, he needs to get on the top platform. Always defend from top platform. Or grab the edge. Oh,
whoa.
Shit, the hobby?
Yep.
That was Alex first, but hobby stole it. It's cause Alex never makes it out of pools to show it.
Really? Wow. That's really good, too.
I know. Don't tell him, though. Don't tell anyone. Johnny's still typing over there, he's hurt.
No, you're not Zoo.
Nope. Zoo! Remember when Zoo first did that? I know he thought he was cool too. And then everyone else
started doing a little mistake. Touches his glasses in frustration.
Sign of frustration.
But the chillin' up air!
It's like 80%, no, he messed up. No, he's dead. Nope. No execution. That was a mango tail smash. You go for it, you know it's not gonna hit.
He's gonna die.
Do it. It's a mango stock. Paid for it.
Shut up, Johnny. You don't play for the crowd.
Randall, save him.
And he does.
He's gonna roll back, yep.
You got a shield drop, you wanna play for the crowd.
Yeah, it doesn't count, dude.
Ooh.
That's such a nice nair.
Oh, yeah, West fucks up
West
the tech
too much. Austin's giving this stock away.
Wow, nice up tilt.
Like, he's not resetting it, like, he just keeps running into him. He broke the rules, dude.
West wins the salty rematch.
Look at Joe.
Is this still 2 out of 3, dude?
No, this is Winner's Finals.
Oh, okay. This is Winner's Finals. Alright. I wish Bizarro Flame came.
Johnny's still talking about how he got raped. He's gonna talk. It's alright, Johnny. I think Stadium favors. But, I guess Fox. No top platform.
Right, I'm gonna take a break, let Johnny commentate. I wanna play Bob Money in friendlies.
Hello, everybody. Dude, I don't like these headsets.
They're kind of weird on the ears. You have to get used to them. Dude, Oscar keeps attacking at such really bad angles. Like, he's catering to Falco's priorities. It's really bad. You know he's gonna roll back to the stage.
Dude, nope. I don't know what's wrong with me today.
Shielded. Bad day for Johnny Kim.
And, I don't know. I shouldn't have lost to Duan, first of all. I used my shitty controller, so I thought I was good enough.
Here comes.
Hey, alright, I'm gonna stop Johnny, first of all. But today's just gay.
Oh, is that like a 3-hour ride home, dude?
Yeah. And then I gave Mango a ride. I went like 40 minutes out of my way.
I told him.
And then he lost to Wes. And
dude,
he fucks me up.
I had to. I do that to one person every tournament. I just rape one person really hard. Dude, I'll buy you food. I told you.
Johnny went to Johns. Yeah, I'm a Johnner at heart. I'm the king of Johnny.
The master. The PB up tilt.
Alright,
Oscar's chasing the kid. That's the Mute King, down here, up tilt. He needs to get out of there, roll away. Roll to the center. Never mind, what's it done? Oh! Hey-o!
Oh, he went for the mid illusion. Yeah. Ooh, that's pretty smart.
Right now, Oscar going in. Steven Fox gets a shine, it needs to be a lot of damage. At least 50%, yep. Every shine on the floor should be 50%. And same for Falco. In a good one. So right now Falco's on up to it. Oscar needs to roll away, dude. There's no shame in rolling to the middle. Like at most you'll get hit, but you'll get hit back to the center. Instead of being in this really bad position. I would have spam rolled too, like blatant roll. And I would have been safe. Like West Ball should just roll right there.
Maybe he sounds a little salty towards West. You shut the fuck up. He's not. What?
How am I salty towards West? I've never been less salty in my life.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to call the match, please.
I gotta police this.
Austin needs to roll, dude. No rolls from Austin. Too much pride.
Yeah, Austin's not a roller. He used to roll all the time, and I always need his rolls, but now he stands there.
Is that PB? The nicest human being in the world?
Yeah.
Wait, this should be. Nope.
What's this Boris Law thing? I don't get it.
I don't know. Tech.
Wow. That was a pretty cool tech.
Other reactions.
Hi, Mango. Dr. Pee says hi.
No, I said hi. Faggot.
Hey, Dr. Pee Pee. Mango said hi. Faggot.
Last stock again. I guess Wes got better, dude. That's. You leave the community for a while and you come back to this joke ass Red Falco. Dude, you should have ran down tilt, dude. It would have hit. Up tilt. Dude, you gotta up tilt the edge. It covers like everything from Falco. West with the Mewtwo King. It cost him.
Look
at West. He's such a freckler fucker. Wait, Oscar has freckles too, I think. No, Oscar's no freckles. Does he?
Hi, everybody.
Team
Hello.
The match of the freckles, dude.
Aren't I such a cutie pie? Alright.
Johnny's drunk, dude.
I don't know anything about this matchup, so. I don't know what to say.
Oscar's playing like me, dude. He's playing.
Dude, Leland's Braves.
Yeah, dude, League's a great game. Oh man. Dead. Oh, Randall. Dude, oh, I would've covered all that. Oh, Oscar's gonna catch now to left tilt.
Dude, that's fucked up, dude.
Dead. Should hit another way. Oscar should afford beat after that laser. No bueno. West thinks he's cool. He's gonna die.
You're
like
gonna
a
troll the stream and at least be funny.
I love how
to hey, what people. Up? You stupid moron.
I knew that was bad laser by West. Like, that was like a grab. PP would whip. I would have lasered and then got riffed. I should have wall jumped. No one's got the heart, dude. To the edge.
Shy guy.
I knew Oscar's gonna drill. To the edge again. Yep. See, I think like this is the best spot to fight Falco with Fox, like in the middle. Well, I'm trying to think. Oh, Wes disconnecting his controller. He thinks there's a problem with it. Uh-oh.
Yeah, he reset the fuck out of it.
He reset the shit out of that controller. I hope he gets brave now. The
he's,
best
he's
is when,
he's Johnny worse than me.
The best is when someone like resets their controller, like gets up to take off their jacket, and then gets completely raped. It's the classic. It's always funny. She rolled.
Yeah, Wes is angry.
Yeah, he's got the...
He's gonna say like his controller is fucking
Wes up. Is the king of drawing. It's so funny.
He drawns like worse than me too.
Oh, Oscar went for the king edge guard and he barely missed.
Why'd he go... Oh, okay. Whatever.
Back air. I would back air. I would've like done a light back air to ledge cancel forward air or something dumb. Probably wouldn't have worked. That was really good though. I'll take it. Wes is getting raped. Oscar is not getting hit by dumb stuff. Wes didn't capitalize on the 4B. Oscar drills off the stage like every time. See, Oscar attacks from these weird angles that weren't working.
Oh, Wes is playing. I think Wes is playing pretty bad, actually.
Nah, dude. Look at his little face. Look at his face. Look at his face. Oh, he's so mad.
Look at that guy.
He's so mad. Look at Joe. Joe's heavy. Oscar dropped his phone. If you guys ever seen Oscar's phone, it's the anti-pussy repellent. It's like a 1955 phone. It's like a square. It has like a giant speaker. It's I don't know, dude. Here comes the West. Hold on.